This story is about a fox who lives in the city and who loves to read books. The fox loves to read and books and eat them also, but he was so poor to buy books. So he went to the library and borrowed and eat some page. Finally, librarian noticed and he got to go to jail, and then finally he gave up the jail. My favorite part is when librarian noticed that fox ate books, some page. If you like funny book, you will love this book. This book is awesome. You should go to the library and get this book.